Hello everyone, today we are going to study the topic pasteurization. So pasteurization can be defined through these three keywords. Pasteurization is a heat treatment that is applied to liquid foods like milk, juices, etc. in order to destroy the pathogens present in it. It is important to eliminate pathogens from our food before we consume it. Otherwise, we will be affected by a number of diseases. This can be done by the method pasteurization. In pasteurization, we apply heat or heat treatment is done in order to eliminate pathogens from our food. Okay. Pasteurization was invented by Louis Pasteur. There are three types of pasteurization. LTLT or low temperature, long time pasteurization. ACT-ST or high temperature short time pasteurization and UACT or ultra high temperature pasteurization. In LTLT, acetonitrile indicates a low temperature, that is 63 degrees Celsius, is applied for a time period of 30 minutes. In ACT-ST, a high temperature 72 degrees Celsius is applied for a short period of time, that is 12 seconds. In UACT, an ultra high temperature 140 degrees Celsius is applied for a small period of time, that is 2 seconds.